I consider it unbelievable that today I get to stand in front of you to become your husband. I believe I'm the luckiest guy in the world to have met such an amazing, kind-hearted, and beautiful woman as yourself. Standing here today, I am amazed how this relationship has evolved from the beginning of our friendship to how it has blossomed into something so much more than we probably ever thought. From the hundreds of Chewy's days to the vacations with family, I can honestly say that God has put you in my life for a bigger purpose. You helped me grow not only as a man, but grow on a spiritual level as well. I thank God every day that He has put you in my life. We have grown so much together over the years, and I cannot wait to start having new adventures and activities with you as we start this new chapter. No matter how hard things get, I hope we always stay true to who we are and never lose ourselves. I love you with all my heart, and nothing will ever change that. Here's to 1,000 more Chewy's days and growing old, my best friend.
After 6 years of waiting and anticipation, I can't believe we are standing here today. Though this season hasn't looked like we expected, in every moment of change, God has revealed to us the beauty of His perfect plan. The way that this has played out is not an accident, but instead the path God has laid in front of us before we even met. It's been a privilege to spend our teenage years together, and I know growing old with you will be filled with just as much joy and excitement. My favorite thing about you is how patient and kind you are. You give grace so freely, especially to me. I know more of who Jesus is and how much He loves me for living life with you. I promise to try and give you the same grace that you show to everyone. I promise to listen, to understand, instead of to respond. I promise to make every day fun. Above all, I promise to love you and walk with you through the good and the bad. Being your wife is what I've been waiting for so long, and I'm so excited to start our lives together.